So we planted her 80 acres of sunflowers.
It made me feel very special, and it couldn't have been a more perfect anniversary gift than a field of sunflowers.